Okay, so, hey guys,
Hi.
It's me, Britt, here with Cam, and so we are both came up with the idea of having a video about the summer, what we did during the summer. So, this is what we did most of the summer.
Baby, a song, you made me want to roll my windows down and cruise. Singing Marshall Tucker, we were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, "Fire it up, let's go get this thing stuck." Baby, what song you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you in this brand new Chevy with a lift kit, but look ahead. And strummed a couple chords and sang from the heart. Girl, you sure got the beat in my chest bumping. Hell, I can't get you out of my head. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise down a back road, blowing stop signs through the middle, every little farm town with you.
Shining bright, edge of the water, we were feeling all right. Back down a country road, the girls are always hot and the beer is ice cold. Cadillac, horns on the hood, my buddy Frankie had his dad hook him up good. Girls smile when we roll by, they hop in the back and we cruise to the riverside. Whoa. Never gonna grow up. Whoa. Never gonna slow down. We were shining like lighters in the dark in the middle of a rock show. We were doing it right. We were coming alive. Yeah, caught up in a southern summer, barefoot blue jean night. Blue eyes and auburn hair, sitting looking pretty by by the fire in a lawn chair. New to town and new to me. Her ruby red lips was sipping on sweet tea. Shot me a look like a shooting star. So I grabbed a beer and my old guitar. Then we sat around till the break of dawn, howling and singing our favorite song. Never gonna grow up. Never gonna slow down. We were shining like lighters in the dark in the middle of a rock show. We were doing it right. We were coming alive. Yeah, caught up in a southern summer, barefoot blue jean night. Whoa, never gonna grow up. Never gonna slow down. We were shining like lighters in the dark in the middle of a rock show. We were doing it right. We were coming alive. Yeah, caught up in a southern summer, barefoot blue jean night. A barefoot blue jean night. A barefoot blue jean night. A barefoot blue jean night.
Guys, hope you like it so far. So this picture is what the women used to wear back in the day during the war. So these photos so far from this song is mostly from a park I was out at with my family in Illinois visiting my grandma, great-grandpa, uncle, and this stuff. So we were at a museum mostly all day because my cousin was gone. She was on at school. So this is what we did one day. Hope you liked it so far. Hope you did. Click the like button and check out Kim's channel, which is going to be at the bottom of the screen, at the bottom in the description. So, also, this is an old-fashioned typewriter, and plus, these are Medal of Honors. So, see you guys soon. Bye.
Me a beer, and I'ma keep playing this music that you hear. And if you know the song, then come sing along with me. Walking with the beach to my left, seat to my right, and I'ma get faded at the tiki bar tonight. Then I'ma rolling up like my name is Bob. Yeah, I'm gonna party like I'm a Jamaican. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. Yeah, sure, lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. Anybody here, pass me the rum, and we can find somebody who can play the steel drums. And if you like this beat, then everybody dance with me. We got the ladies to the left, fellas to the right, and everybody's faded at the tiki bar tonight. And we are gonna dance to the rhythm of the waves while we drink Bacardi by the bonfire flames. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. Yeah, sure, lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. You don't need no invitation, no. If you're looking for relaxation, get away
destination, my location. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. Yeah, sure. Lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding. Down, 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 down.
Down in the islands,
down in the islands. Yeah, sure. Lose track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands.
Okay guys, so these pictures right here are from me and Camille when we went to Put in May in July on the last day. We had an amazing time. We took some on the cave sometimes. These right here are from at lunch. We were at an ice cream place, which it was really awesome. They had the chairs, we had jet skis, and they had a boat there, and it was, like, amazing. We loved this place. Yeah, see, so this is Cam on the jet ski. She should send me one of the pictures that we have together of each other. But, anywho, this is Put in May of us all together. So, this is it. My Put in May shirt. And I love it. And this is Cam hiding from her mom coming out of the bathroom. So, see you soon. Okay, so this picture right here is a guy riding a bicycle, and he is, like, way too old for this. We were at my brother's practice, and he was riding it. This is my buddy Clayton here. He got almost stuck down the slide of a kiddie slide. So, that is that. This is my little brother. He is acting crazy in the car. He is, I don't know what he's doing. And then now he is sleeping. He is one weird brother of all time sets. This is my Grandma Donna. She is the nicest person ever. And don't mind the picture because she was wiping her mouth and I took the picture. This is my brother, my dad, and my cousin. They're catching fish. And I don't know what it was, but it looks like a bluegill to me. I'm not sure. I'm an expert at fish, but that's them. I was at Camille's house, and we got bored. My mom was about to pick me up in like 5 minutes, so we took pictures. I don't know what she was doing here, trying to take a photo of herself. And then this one, it's crazy because there was this one little photo frame that we made together. That's what we did. And then this is her taking a selfie on my phone, and I don't know what she was doing there. This is Cassie, my uncle. That's it. So, hope you guys liked the video.
Miss. Okay.
Totally not.
I don't have no more. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
I'm just in my phone like this. Come on, pick my nose.
No.
I'm serious, Jay.
Right.
Ew!
Stop, guys. Don't be disgusting.
American soldiers in World War II were the best equipped in the world.
Okay, guys, so this is the whole entire video. I hope you guys like it. So, give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and click that subscribe button. Check out Cam's channel that I know that she has. I know it's kind of a little mixed, but I put the pictures together first, and then I did the videos, so I took the videos somewhat during it. I put in May, and I also did when I was out in Chicago. Probably very soon, I'm probably going to put up one of me doing the Whisperer Challenge with Cam. So, see you guys soon. Bye! So, bye.
Bye.
Just say